Good morning. Oh, it's Monday again. On my way to work. It was a very, very relaxing and quiet weekend. I really took a break from everything, especially yesterday. So that's why there wasn't a vlog. Skipped the day and enjoyed my time the Sunday with my wife, took care of my body. We talked a lot again, so it's so much to catch up, and communication is really the key. I've been discussing Saturday evening when we went out to some performance, watching some performance, Margarita, which is always something deep when he's out there. I only know him from TV, so I was the first. My recovery went well. I feel good, but it's quite cold. Freezing a little bit, but that's okay. It has been snowing a little bit, as you can see here, which I like. I like snow, it looks nice, and especially as there's not really anything on the street, it's not causing chaos, so that's a win. Looking forward to today's agenda. I'm part of a few workshops or talks or whatever you want to call it. I'm getting to know my apartment better, see what's happening there. This is something that will happen throughout the week. Hello. On my way to the gym after a day full of workshop seminars, which were partially a little bit boring because extremely technical, but that's sometimes the way it is, and very, very interesting and fun because it was engaging and more down to earth, hands on. And now, I left work a little early, trying to maximize time with my wife, and she has to still finish a few things up. I go to the gym, and then we both should be ready to spend a fun evening, and we even have cause to celebrate a few things. So we got, well, she got good news this morning, so yeah, I'm happy about that. Happy about the sunny blue sky weather. Fingers crossed that it will be for a few days like this, would be great. But even if not, I enjoyed it so far. Went out for a walk already after lunch, so all things considered, a very good Monday. And if you like what you're doing, Mondays are always perfect. No complaints about that. I have no idea what's for dinner later on. My wife has not decided yet what she fancies. Could be anything, from comfort food to a cool night dining out. Be a little fancier, I don't know. See, either way, it's going to be fun. So, let you know later. Yo. Hello. My way back to the flat. Just finished my workout. Well, I'm not even really physically tired or exhausted, but rather mentally. Today's workout wasn't okay, I would say, but not very great or good or whatever. I don't know, I didn't manage to activate my head. It felt like zero CNS activity, and yeah, this made especially the compound exercises, starting with the squat, terribly hard. The bench press was okay, but yeah, squats were okay. Yeah, that being said, I took everything I had and made it happen anyhow, somehow. Needed a little more rest in between, especially for the squat. So yeah, yes. Sometimes you have those days to see how it will be the rest of the week. On an upside, I figured out or realized during my workout that I'm actually bench pressing 10 kilos more than I thought, because the bar is 10 kilos heavier than what I thought, so that's cool. No complaints there. Still, it's one of the compound exercises that I struggle the most with. But yeah, it's constant work and patience that will lead to lasting growth, and I'm getting there. So that's a good part. I'm slowly, step by tiny step, getting a little bit stronger, pushing myself a little further. It's like those small steps outside the comfort zone that make all the difference. So here we are. Now I'm going to take a quick shower and then go out for dinner and enjoy the evening. See you later. Hello. So now back home after some Mexican food. That was fun, even though service was slow. They were really, really nice, and the food was much, much better than that even. So definitely going back there. Should be especially interesting fun, whatever, when it's warm outside and you can sit on the outside and enjoy the Mexican flair in some sun, sunlight and warmth. So maybe in a few months, who knows. Yeah, so that's the wrap up. I hope you had fun today, and I will now call it night for me, because I'm quite tired, and hopefully we'll have an uneventful night with no interruptions and lots of sleep. So talk to you guys tomorrow.